Solid Edge continues to deliver innovation in product development with built-in generative design capabilities. This advanced topology optimization toolkit helps designers create lighter components, minimize manufacturing material waste, and create highly customized designs especially suited for high-resolution 3D printing. Generative Design produces an organic, reduced-mass geometric solution for a specific material optimized within a defined space, accounting for permissible loads and constraints. You define the design space with keep-out areas and a target weight reduction, and the software automatically computes the geometric solution. This faceted or mesh model is immediately ready for additive manufacturing, where it could serve as a core for mold-based design. Further revision of this mesh model to prepare for traditional manufacturing is possible with Solid Edge 3D modeling commands. Reducing the weight of existing components is a snap with the suite of Solid Edge next generation design technology. Siemens Convergent Modeling supports BREP modeling operations on facet bodies without conversion. You can build analytical features into the generative body, complete with dimensions and PMI. And as always, Siemens synchronous technology makes for fast and flexible modification. Shorten your time to market with a higher performing product while minimizing the costs associated with downstream material waste. Solid Edge, shaping the future of product development.